Gorbash, help me.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, Gorbash, we're here at Alftan. Looking for more clues, more information about the Snow Elves. It's what Calselmo wants us to do. All right, let me just bring up the map so we can orient ourselves with where we are in Skyrim. Here is Alftan. Northwest, northeast, I'm sorry, is Sarthal. And a little more northeast is Winterhold. So, kind of drawing a line takes us to Alftan. Let me look at our notes also. I found the Synod travel chest, which contained the missing book entitled Fall of the Snow Elves by Hymini Whippet. Hymini? I don't know. I'm so bad with names. The book indicated the presence of an artifact in or around the ruins of Alftan. Finally, a lead I can follow up on. All right, Gorbash, let's get moving. All right, here we are. The Alftan Ruined Tower. All right, let's look around. There's stairs over here. I hope they don't have poison spiders in here too. Oh my goodness, I speak of spiders and then we get the mechanical ones. I'm using some new, more powerful spells. We'll see how that goes. All right. Let me see if I can open this. I'm just going to do it normally. Look at this. Elven War Axe of Lightning. 51 points of shock damage. Take that. Sapphire Soul Gem. Lockpicks. Healing. I used up quite a bit of healing potions combating those poisonous spiders. I've never seen such concentrated poison in my life. Alright, so we are going down. Expert lock. All right, I am going to weaken this one with magic. Look at this, Daedric War Axe of Reckoning, 22% per chance. 22% chance to reduce your target's health percentage to yours. Okay. I don't think anybody needs these boots. Soul Gem and Magicka. I had to use quite a bit of Magicka potions too in our last battle. I've never seen poison that affects Magicka as as intensely as this did. Iron here. I'll take the silver. Oh, a button. Two buttons. All right, brace yourself. Here goes.
Hey.
Okay. All right, here's another one. What was that? All right, well, if something was trapped, then that would have helped us.
What was that?
Get it, Gorbash, get it! There.
Hey.
All right, this is my improved electrical attacks. Certainly seem to be hurting these things. All right, these look like traps. Be careful, Gorbash. All right, hopefully, are you a safe distance? All right, I'm going to push another button. Oh, goodness.
What's the matter, friend?
You see this fire, don't you? I was hoping it would have gone out, but it isn't.
Can I help you with anything?
Pushing me, Gorbash! What? You just... Maybe if I push this again... No. And you can just walk through the fire. Is that an orc trait? To force my way through. There has to be something in here. There's the switch. Okay. That's more like it. All right, let's see if we can open this. All right, an amulet of Julianos. Ultimate healing, we can always use that. Lesser ward. I'm sure a lesser ward wouldn't even stand up to those flame jets. Silver ore, we'll take that. All right, I think we've got everything. Let's go. All right. And that thing jumped over me and attacked you? Alright, I've still got a ward I need to switch back. Takes us out to Skyrim? I'm confused as to where we're going. Alright, I'm not good at jumping, but here we go. Oh! Okay. Look at... the door is encased in ice. I wonder if my flame spells can get through it. Yes! It's melting it! We're through. I wonder if there's anything else down here we need to investigate. Look out! All right, well, we'll save that for another time. Come on. Alftan Refugee Annex, according to the map. Here we go. What?
There's someone there. Help! I'm going to spear the sight of an Orc warrior.
Not sure about this ice spell. Probably should test it out at the college rather than in battle in the field.
There you
are. Oh, there it goes.
I'm going to put you down.
It takes a while to charge. Get through there. All right, come on, let's go. Watch out for traps. Did you hear that?
Come with me.
What? More jumping. Here we go. Interesting spell, but I don't like having to charge it so much.
Yeah, some boy.
Come with me.
What? What is going on?
Alright. Gorbash isn't even with me. How do you do that? All right, come on.
Come with me.
Why is that door glowing red? It must mean danger. All right, let's follow her. She called me Dovahkiin. What does that mean? What's this here? Oh no. There's something on the other side of the door. I'm gonna open it. Watch out, Gorbash! Site. Okay. What on earth? A chest. All right, let me take these staffs before I see you walking around with one. You know you don't know how to use them properly. I think we're good. Let's see what's in this other room. Oh. Wait, is this... I am so turned around. I think this isn't how we came in.
Is someone...
No, this... Look out!
Yeah.
supposed to go through here? Let's make sure we haven't missed anything, though. What's this here?
Over here!
What? Hello? What is this? Empty Dwemer armor. Okay. Oh, look at this, a key. A dormant key. Dormant keys and a drained key charger. Okay. I'm glad you're not one of those people that try to rush me. We wouldn't have found that key. Okay, I think we need to go. Is it through here, or... Wait, what's this? Another key? Dormant. Look, a Falmer. Sure how we got stuck there. Are we done? Can we leave? That door is still red. What's down here? My God, look at the size of that spider! I mean, oh my gods! Oh, Akatosh! Oh, I got it in one hit! Leave him alone! Maxi Boy Magica! All these spells! I've got to try to figure out something else. Gorbash, are you okay?
just don't have enough magic to use these spells.
Use the power of the Kalovian star, somehow I was able to summon enough magic. Wow, Warchief heavy grips. This tells me that I'm still not accomplished enough as a mage. To use these higher level spells. Okay, it didn't work. If we need to jump down, there's no other place to go up here. Oh wait, this goes down. I don't need to jump. What is this? There's a button here, too. And I probably shouldn't, but I'm gonna do it. Alright, doesn't look like anything happened. Okay, here's a door. Maybe we can get out this way, Gorbash. Ancient Falmer sword, so... Wow, I had incinerated the person carrying it. And a staff as well. Alright, so that's what it was. Okay, come on, let's go back. Got her! Oh, and you're back! Okay. Oh, whatever that was, it was destroyed. Okay, I guess we need to go back and talk to Caselmo.
You have a grim look.
I told you, this is my face, this is my expression. And if anyone looks grim, it's certainly you. Come on. Caselmo.
Good to see you.
Apparently not that good, you were about to walk right past me. Anyhow, I found this staff in Alftan.
Well, this is highly unusual. and very interesting. It's clearly magical in nature, but like nothing I've ever seen before. There you go. This is for you. Until next time, then.
Wow, that's generous. That's not all. I've got something else.
May I help you, Archmage?
Yes, you can. You seem to have written this note about X-Rib in this book I found.
Let's see. Ah, well now, there's a name I haven't heard in some time. I'll have to make a point of rereading it. I don't recall the details. Why don't you head to my Dwemer Museum? See if you can find that book.
The Legacy of Dwemer Paragons. All right, is that it?
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope.
Tell Selmo about those artifacts you needed me to find.
Need something? You know what needs to be done. I think it's time for you to get going.
I see. All right, then.
Safe travels to you.
All right, Gorbash, it looks like we're headed to Calselmo's museum. Let's go.